Behold the King, the King of Kings.
The Cerebral Assassin, the Destroyer, the King of Kings, the leader of NXT, Hunter Hearst Helmsley. He is not only the best in the game, he is the game itself. He has faced many battles that he never ran away from. But what if he went up against his hardest fight yet? Himself.
The stage is set. We are ready for action here tonight. The crowd is practically deafening.
They've been waiting for this one.
Well, let's give the people what they want.
The game is here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut. Weighing in at 260 pounds.
A founding member of the most revolutionary group of all time, D-Generation X.
If there is one thing we have learned about Triple H, he will do anything and everything to advance his career.
So many incredible moments created by this man and etched in history.
We're talking about one of the most effective, methodical technicians to ever lace up a pair of boots.
I just hope Triple H's opponent tonight is as mentally tough as they think they are, because the Cerebral Assassin is at the top of the game.
Assassin.
I mean, the atmosphere just changes when this man walks into an arena and the lights go down. The game's in town.
From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 290 pounds.
Nobody possesses a higher in-ring IQ than the Cerebral Assassin.
Well, think about it. Every tactic, every trick, every technique you can think of, Triple H has mastered.
Yeah, the game will stop at nothing. He'll use every tool at his disposal to win the matchup. That is why he has become maybe the greatest of all time. Take no prisoners in the boardroom or in the ring. That's the mantra of Triple H. A man who possesses the singular driving focus to be the absolute best in his career and life.
And knowing that makes him an extremely difficult opponent to prepare for.
The game is about to begin.
The WWE Universe just exploded.
Think you can tell us what to do. And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, H.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that. time, guys. I hate to say it, but sometimes his ego can be just plain nauseating. Yeah, and for me, sometimes it's hard to recognize how talented he is when he's constantly walking around with his chest out.
Are you ready? You think you can tell us what to do? You think you can tell us what to wear? You think that you're better? You better get ready. Bow to the masters.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Superstar!
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship, which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me. Well, the good news for him, guys, is that he's so egotistical that he likely doesn't even realize how these people feel about it. No kidding, Michael. Talk about living in your own little world. Must be nice to be convinced that you're the absolute best there is, period.
Walking to
Yeah.
intimidation and mind games have already begun for Triple H. Because the moment the music hits, Triple H begins to defend his kingdom.
Well, that's because Triple H looks at every competitor as a threat to his crown.
We are about to see a battle here tonight. I've been looking forward to this one.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 241 pounds.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books. And that's really saying something.
I also think it's worth mentioning just how self-centered he's become in recent weeks.
Yeah, and if for whatever reason you don't recognize his greatness, just ask him. I'm sure he can go on for hours about it.
And here he comes.
And their opponent, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Superstar.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
As conceited as a guy as we've seen in a long time.
I would absolutely agree with you, Michael. But he's also one of the most talented. I think that gets lost sometimes in the enormity that is his ego.
This title has been widely talked about and become many superstars' main focus.
Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best. It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
What a gourd buster.
No disqualifications.
Owens has to match with a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualification match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Get him in the corner. Veteran instincts from Triple H.
No escape from these punches.
Oh, he retaliates.
To overcome the pin attempt.
Heyman connects.
Just mounted with punches and got strong impact from Triple H.
Oof, kick by. What's Triple H taking? Triple H into a left landing.
Switch with a kick. Tremont execution from the game.
The guy's down.
Nice. Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. And an inverted atomic drop. These fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Triple H with some reason for concern.
Oh, man.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Kick to the gut.
Now this match is still going on, defies all reasoning. Rip could. Triple H has himself.
Got the shoulder up in the nick of time.
Incredible awareness to remain in this matchup.
And Triple H is now realizing he has a different breed of opponent here tonight.
Triple H looking to end this match.
There might be nothing left in Triple H.
And the kick out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And the count doesn't even begin.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
Triple H remains composed. He will need to refocus and get back to work to push past the finish line. Oh, and he stays ahead of Triple H.
Oh, my goodness. What an impactful STO.
Come on. Well, that'll weaken.
breaking your arm.
And over the top into a rough landing.
Hoping to end it here.
An ineffective pin.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Closed fist connects.
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Triple H with the count.
And Triple H had that style.
Snap suplex. Very effective. Back elbow. Tagging this outside. This could be good. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
This is it!
Absolute dominance! He kicks out before the count starts.
He refuses to stay down!
Pure instinct.
These superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Look at it.
Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a pin.
And Triple H just keeps putting out the punishment here.
I'm sure this is part of Triple H's plan to trap the nowhere to go, trying to muscle out of this. Look at the heart, the determination.
Capitalizes against the game. Position to be in right now.
Imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now.
It might be the smart move.
Oh, it's got to be over. The Muda Lock is cinched in. The Muda Lock is cinched in. Oh, my gosh. How in the world did they get out of that? Reversal from the game. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Series of reversals. Up and down. What a gourd buster. He reverses it.
Some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.